here on Market Street in Lowell where there's some question about how the paving job is holding up. And I guess this is an example right here where some of the gravel seems to be loose, not binding together. Here's another corner by the Leroy parking garage, and sort of coming apart. Not sure whose fault this is. It looks like a water valve that maybe shouldn't have been covered, although it wouldn't be open now either. Down by Brood Awakening, here's a spot where the seam seems to be cracking. Another rough patch down here. That's supposed to be exposed. More cracking here down by Athenian Corner.